Damn it.
Okay, the airport is... The Mendozas are down there. Cut that fence and get those guns.
Oh. Long time no see there.
That's the Mendoza's plane. It just left. Guns should be in the hangar now.
What I can see.
Come on, let's get a move on.
Probably well detected, especially that one there. No, not that one. That one. How they're all looking at the same side. One of these guys seems not to be moving anyways. Oh, Jesus, come on. Thank you. That is one. No, this is the wrong side, because that one will see him. Oh, it's going there again. One more moving around. That one. It's the last one moving around outside. Faggot. I really wish I could just shoot him out there, but he's in front of the hangar, making it not being a good idea. looks good this time. Yeah, there we go. I see. Shit. Oh my God. What the fuck? Let's see how many guys are in there. Three so far. I think there are only three.
Chop chop! The feds will be here any moment.
Yep, only three. I need some luck that this guy is just alone coming here. He's not alone. The other two guys all see him. That's what I meant. Now it will be easy. I only need to split them up. Thank you. This time I'm at least closer to the van, because the last two times it was over there at the very end. So it took much longer to transport all the weapons here.
That's one! That's two!
Oh, it is bugged again? Oh my god, seriously. That's one, that's two, but I only thrown one back in there. Oh man. I don't know why, but it's most likely bug when I got this in stealth. This is why other people were able to do the achievement. They see me back in the hating rats day one, because they had the glitch. Ah, man.
That's three!
Yeah, I wish I would have more skill points than I could level up the grills. Or get the saw. One of them. I think the saw would be better because of the geist. Well, yeah. I wouldn't be able to open all episode boxes, but most of them. At least most of them. Out of 12. Jesus. I cannot see anything. I cannot see fucking shit. Oh my god. But I see that there are two bags inside. Oh my god. Damn it. I really need to close my window stuff thing, however it's called. You probably know what I mean. Inside. Nope. It's crazy how real daylight affects the visibility here, the brightness. Pretty crazy.
That's six.
Because yesterday evening I didn't have that much problems to see the boxes there. Nope. Lagging. Oh, keyboard's lagging. Four. Six. 12 weapons, probably. With the bug, of course.
That's 7. That's 8.
That's 7. That's 8. Oh my god. Overkill, please fix this. Oh, Jesus. I mean, I'm even the host! And it's lagging like that. Oh my god. I just hope it doesn't crash my stealth run, because I'm getting more weapons. Yeah, he's only counting up to 8. This is the 9th. Weapon 0. 10. Jesus Christ. Think of that being an escape. 10 bags. Now I even get at least 4 more. And if they're bucked again, I get even more. Oh my god. I mean, I know that these are bags with 0 cash. But still. Of course. Counted? 8.
This place is dry. Get back to the van.
It is dry? No, not really. It is not really dry. It is just bugged. I have 3 more rapids for you, Bane. So I'll get 15. Oh, the buggy stuff. I really want to see the payment. I will get a lot of offshore. I can use that offshore to get big oil. Because last time I tried big oil, I got day 1, day 2 as well. But I didn't get the plane keys on day 1 somehow. I don't know if they spawned randomly. And yeah, I think what happened. The assault came like it comes every time after the chopper's landing. They expected it. Dr. Fantastic, of course. And I ran out of ammo and wasn't able to escape, so I died. That's stupid. So I would really like to have someone who knows where are all the spawns on day 1, so I can you know, like, get all stuff easily. I know where the weapons spawn, but I do not know where the keycard spawns. The intel is always on the table, such as the blueprint as well.
Nice work, boys.
But,
and now Mendoza and his goons are down
I don't know where the lane keys
are. Face a lot less resistance thanks to you. He might even appreciate us. Well done. Okay, we're good to go. I'll get you guys cleared to the safe house. Their arsenal is gone. They're soldiers.
Hardest day.
This is an FBI branch office, so you really, really, really want to be quiet. We're in the lion's den. First step, get inside.
I wait for him to move away first. Oh, let me guess. It's the same thing like last time.
Inside. Now, locate the server room.
There's nothing in the door. Thanks. Ooh, Jesus. Oh no. Ah, fuck. Safe up there, can't see it. Okay, the server room's there. See if I have the key card. Nope. I don't have. I don't think that any guards ever coming inside here. I never had one. So I hope for it. Come on. Shit. Okay, I know where they are. This is guard, yeah. This is why, oh my god! Are these guards? These are civs? Thanks. Oh. See that? I would have been fucked up. Fucking god, man. Jesus. Please move. Thanks.
Alarm on that door, guys. We need to take care of that first. Mark the computer. Log me in and I'll deal with this.
Better going around again. My opinion. I think this guard is always staying there. I hope he's staying there. Well, I see. Oh, never mind. No, he's not, but anyways.
All night. All right, I'm on this.
Seriously, guys, I wouldn't know if I had any weapons inside there. I would not know how to.
Alarm box is identified. Go and disrupt them for me.
Nice. The one is there. It's good.
Nicely done. Now, got the other one.
Whoa! Woo! Oh my god. That was so close. And now I need to get outside. Somehow. Yeah, of course. They're everywhere. They are everywhere! Damn it! Move around, bitches! Thank you. He's moving away. Stop detecting me from the back. Oh no, 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 no. Let's get out. Can you just go anywhere else than here? At least that car is a pain in the ass. Oh, yeah, of course. I'm not able to get out. They don't want to get me out. They want to make me stuck here. Let's go away, let's go away. Oi, oi, oi. I can move around. No, I cannot. If he will ever be here. If he will ever get inside here, I'm most likely fucked up. Or I will knock him out. I can also knock him out. But I really don't want to. Guess he's going downstairs. Oh no, he says. Now.
You're inside. Good job. Now there's only one more door between us and the server.
Come on.
Okay. Just need to get the server out of its housing and walk it to the van.
already waiting for me. Come on, come on, come on. Get away, get away, get away. Get away. Please. Thanks. Jesus. Jesus Christ. Come on, move it. Move it, move it, move it, move it, move it. Go, 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 go. Yes! Thank you, finally.
Now I have only one day left.
We know where the Mendoza cash is stashed. It's one of the trusty brass banks. I guess you know.
Oh, Jesus, man. Oh, this is so hard. This is adrenaline pure. Maybe I can even do the, you know, notes, no dead sif stuff. So we'll like it even more.
Okay, folks.
You're good to go.
Okay, time to burn some money. Shadow of death. Okay, great. Now get that thing to the vault door.
Oh shit, that door's open already. Oh, seriously? What? I can really do this? Oh, nice. Nice, nice. I can really do it. It's amazing. Okay, but first, I need to get the guards away. Oops. These guys on the roof. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, that drill is a stupid spot. Definitely. I need to move him away.
Yeah, brief comm malfunction. Back to normal now.
Everything okay down there? One second.
I need to move the back, the drill away.
Sorry about that, you know how protocol is.
Throwing it in there already. Shit. No, I can't. structure.
Front leaning rest.
No, no, no. Sometimes they'll get on the roof themselves. So I just need to wait. Probably moving all around the building now. And I hope he is doing that.
Front-leaning rest.
He's at a stupid position. I really don't want to cuff him there. I want to get him away first. He's going inside again.
On your face.
Whoa.
No, nothing. Nothing doing. All clear.
What's going on? I see.
Probably want to look into hiring an exterminator down here.
What are you snapping again? Just give me a minute here. Thanks. Next time this happens, you better have a good excuse.
Three guards. There's only one left now. There's not even one left? Are you kidding me? Oh my god. I didn't have one left. I just wonder where the bank manager is.
Down.
Don't think this is a good idea to take him down there. Because last time I knocked him out there and the tips on the other side spotted him. This is why I don't want to go down in there.
Still is leaving a lot to be desired. Lie down. Now get down. On the deck.
Good thinking. Sometimes taking a hostage is the only answer.
I only hope that they are not that fast to detect him there.
Get down! Be a drill if it ain't drilling. Put your hands up. Knees. Get on them. Cuffs on.
Here we go. Going to cuff these guys now.
Alright, all of you down.
Keep the crowd
down on your
control.
Face, everybody. Down on the ground. Down on your face, everybody. Stay right where you are.
Okay, he's not there. Oh no.
Hit the deck. Don't blink.
Good. They should not be detected. They should not.
Good thinking. Force will slow them down.
Here we go. Power off.
Here we go. We should be through in a couple of minutes.
Oh. waiting time. Oh, fuck. Let's put some planks on. Because I have nothing to do anyways, I can put some planks on. Planks there. Looks like I have 6 planks. Yes, 6 planks. I'll describe the technique. Going to make sure that the cams are really off now. Yeah, they are. Drill vendor. Oh, let's see. Is there a cam inside? I can even do the easy way. Probably need to open a second door.
Hector wants this recorded. Don't ask.
Yeah.
I didn't.
Like almost every time.
Remember to keep bystanders away from the drill. They might notice the sound.
After that, I got to open all of these deposit boxes once again. And when I'm done with that, I'm going to rush the lobby. Alright, I'm going to tell you some infos right now about this heist. I tried it several times, I think like 30 times I tried it to get it on full stealth with all loot and stuff like that. And looks like this time I'm finally going to get it. I've beaten Firestarter Day 1 twice, with this one 3 times. It is actually not the hardest, Day 2 is harder than Day 1, in my opinion. Because on day one, before knocking them out, you can simply just back them quickly away. The only requirement is that no other Mendoza is detecting one of you, that Mendoza's are detecting you. Because if he is detecting you, most likely, you will be fucked up. Sometimes if you shoot him out or something, you still have time to get them. But doesn't work every time, so you need to make sure that every Mendoza is not in the range to see one of your Mendozas you're going to knock out. Also, on day one there are always 5 cameras. You can knock them out, not like a big oil where you need to keep them. Just make sure on day one, when knocking out a Mendoza, that you move him away far enough. Just that no other Mendoza is randomly walking the way and seeing your corpse bagger. The best way is that you put it up on the van or where I just did on the roof. These are probably the best 2 spots. Sometimes you can also drop in the back alley, but not there where I was in the hangar, not that back alley, because I once had it there and one Mendoza detected the bagger and I was fucked up. First, take note of the cameras. Use like M308, that's the most accurate weapon for that. And use a good silencer on it.
Burn it all. Most of it is marked anyway.
After that,
the feds would be all over us.
Go and work on the Mendozas walking around. Take the ones out on the back alley first. Just, you know. Only pick one by one, not 2 together. If you want to take out 2 together, most time you are fucked up. Sometimes you're still able to do it, but trust me guys, don't risk it. This is a a heist worth 32 million of offshore account. So, trust me, you really don't want to risk it, because it also isn't that often, it doesn't appear that often to be selected. So you should really trust me on that, guys. Yeah, I think this is all about day one already, because there isn't much more you need to know. Just take notes of the guards moving around, where they can move around. Keep watching them until you find out which ways they're going to. Take note of the guards and those are staying around, so you know that they are always staying, because some of them just turn around sometimes.
Get the recording and let's get out of here.
Some of them really keep looking at the same direction all over again. So take note which one it would be better to take out. Yeah, I hit it. On day two, you better don't take out any of the guards. Because they are respawning in the elevator. So he can take out four guards and cuff one guard. Though that's not really a good idea. Just do it like the way I did. Don't risk too much because you'll get closing in of the guards and then are fucked up again. Go around and take your time. And I don't think I have to tell you anything about day three. just drill the door open on the roof and use the key card for the camera feed or camera room. On day two, by the way, there are always four or five alarm boxes. Only two of them are always correct, so if you're going to for a guessing game, I suggest you to pick normal difficulty, no pro job, so you can always restart day two. And you'll have the difference on stealth between overkill and normal is that you get the that you're detecting range is on overkill much further, so the guards will detect you much further on overkill than on normal. Yeah. Just what I did is I was restarting over and over again until I got the correct two alarm boxes, and then just keep it easy again, take your time. Get your friends to help you by drilling or something. Do not blow anything up, because you need to get the whole heist on stealth and get the server out there. Sometimes a guard can go inside the camera room, I heard, and he will blow your cover up. But I'm not sure about that, I never had it before. Also, do not take out any cameras on day 2, because guards will see them. Use your ECM jammers. Oh, by the way, here, when the camera is still there, you can push yourself out of map. I don't know if they fixed it, but if you're opening the correct 3 or 4 deposit boxes close to the camera, you can push yourself out of map. You're just falling through the ground. If you have a bag, you will lose it if you're throwing it. To tell you stuff about big oil, day one can really be fucked up a lot of times because like not having the playing keys, not getting a key card, having stupid bikers walking around, stupid cameras, or the worst, what I had was a booby trap door. I was opening a door and there was a grenade just blowing up and also blowing up my whole cover. So first of all on Big Oil, what you should do is open up all the doors first to make sure that it's not booby trap. Also there, I suggest you take out the 3 guards moving around first. I don't think I had 4 guards moving around ever. I think there are always 3. Let them come down in the garage and stuff like that. Do not knock them out inside. Except you know that there is no guard, no biker who can see him. Because Big Oil will be fucked up even faster than Firestarter. And on Big Oil, you need quick hats or quick aiming, because you need to take out 2 or up to 3 or 4 bikers at once before one can blow up your cover. The weapons on Big Oil are most likely outside in the buildings. There can also be no weapons. They can be in the cellar downstairs. And they can also be inside a building, but most likely they're out in the 2 buildings. Yeah, I think that's most likely all you need to know. If you're taking out the bikers in the camera room, the cameras will be turned off. So you can knock them out afterwards, but you don't even need to because they're turned off anyways. Bags. Looks like some sort of fix. I only had 9 bags. Something. Oh, I don't even get the level up. Sad. And I hope that my recordings are not fucked up or something. I really hope they work. Because that would be so annoying if they are fucked up. I really thank to Overkill that they updated patch number 10. This is one of my favorites so far. Easier pick blocking for safes, more silenced weapons. You can buy the heists with your offshore account. This is just amazing. Oh, by the way guys, if you know that there is something else somewhere here around that I forgot to pick up or something, just let me know. I will check that another run and of course we'll pick it up then. I don't think that on day one I forgot anything, because I never found anything else than weapons. But probably the key card on day two can be somewhere else. As you can see, I had no weapons, no money bags, no gold, and no coke inside that room downstairs. So I was just lucky at that moment. Yeah, but maybe you found the safe for the key card somewhere else. Just feel free to comment. I get an infamous item at the end. I have Lucky Charm Ace already. It's not the best luck I can get, but it's the luck is a lot increased. Damn, I hope that you can even hear my voice. Because it seems to be pretty loud. Oh, the poster! The Overkill poster. Overkill Hockey Team. I already had the achievements. I have all achievements except for level 100. Halfway there. the freaking deposit boxes. Oh, by the way, guys, I know some more stuff about the secret which is coming out, but I'm not publishing that so much. I can just say something, so you will need to drill the first door, and whoever knows what you need to do for a second door. There's a prototype of it already going around. It's a screenshot on the internet. Maybe you can find it. I won't tell you more about that. So some short info that you can discuss about it. Freaking question marks are still bugged. Yeah, I know that escape is available. I need to do stuff first. I think there should be two more gold bags inside the deposit boxes. That is one. Oh, it's already calculated with the insect cache. Oh, I didn't know. Cool. Well, this won't be the whole of it anyway, so... Yeah. Payday 6. Oh my god. $3,300 instant cash. $200,000. Nice. I just hope that what I'm going to do in the end is working the way I expected. So I can get about 60,000 more, even more than 60,000, 61,000 or something more instant cash. This is worth it. Nine thieves inside, one thief outside on the bank. This is probably the longest video I ever had. I really think this is the longest video. I mean, even day 3 takes an hour, and all, and the other 2 days probably also go up to about 1 hour. So I think this is almost a 2 hour video. 1 hour 30 to 2 hour video. Ten star heist. Yeah, I wonder how the 7 day heist will be. Oh, Team Evil event just started while recording this video. Interview with Almir. Xnorber is interviewing Almir this time. I got to eat after this. I'm already 1 hour in the pack for eating. And yeah, after that I'm probably going to watch the live stream. Oh, another money bag. Good. Fail. There's a dead mosquito on my table. Damn it. These freaking mosquitoes are crazy this time here. One of them got me like, I don't know, 10 times during one evening or one night. Pretty annoying. Columns. 5 more rows. That payday. That's good, I can use it for big oil, because last time at the big oil, I fucked up during the escape. Oh my god, only because I didn't have like that piece. I mean, big oil getting day 1 on stealth is fucking hard. And then fucking up day 2 because it didn't have the plane case. Pretty annoying. Problem is that the assault day 2 starts too early and you run out of ammo pretty quick if you do not have the correct weapons. Like me, I do not have the correct weapons. Because I'm always running out, running around with these two weapons on stealth. They're both doing a lot of damage and are pretty accurate. Especially the M308. Otherwise, if you're rushing and doing stuff like that, I will always pick a shotgun. They have a lot of ammo. Are pretty damage full, or however you would call this. Just the problem that I'm not the enforcer. Can level up the shotguns. By the way, about when talking about skills, all skills about accuracy are pretty useless. The last column. 4 more deposit boxes. Jesus, the time I wasted on this job. And the last one. Yeah, that's it. I don't know if you can see it well enough, but all of them are gone. So, let's go for the last part of this heist.
down on your faces. Everybody pray on that ground. Hit the ground, people. On your faces, people. Don't even think about making a call. Now get down. Down. And don't do anything. Everybody stay put. On that deck, people. In that dirt, dudes. Be cool.
Facing one. Then going to down him again, otherwise I'm fucked up.
Everybody don't move. On that deck, people. Down in your face, everybody. Everybody stay put. Eat that dirt. Just relax and stay put. Damn, all of you down. In that dirt, dudes. Down in your face, everybody. Down on your faces. On that deck, people. Everybody stay put. What'd I say?
Alright, this is it. Moving out. Completing this heist. On full stealth, broad chop, overkill. Once again, here you can see it.
Damn, it feels good to be around.
I see you took a hostage. That'll slow them down. I know that was a lot of money to send up in smoke, and I apologize.
Hope that you guys enjoyed this video.
Nature, but hopefully you find
give
the
it a like.
Competitive. And it was the right thing to not mess with Hector.
We'll
here.
See you in the next video.
Playing with fire when he gotten us burnt.
We have driven nails into Mendoza's organization. Crucified them the way they would have done to us. No salaries, no organization. The FBI grip is faltering, and the Mendozas are losing ground.
Yeah, money! Woohoo!